What?
What?
What the hell is this?
Harumph! 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 I didn't get a harumph out of that guy.
Give the governor harumph.
Harumph!
You watch your ass.
I see you shiver with anticipation.
Let the show begin.
Hey, everybody, this is David Heretic coming at you with another edition of Reactions, Reviews, and Rants. And tonight, all right, we're coming back to X. Yes, indeed, X fans feeling you. Come on now. Here we go. Before we go any further, for those of you who are feeling inclined to do all the clicks and the likes and the bibbity-bibbity-bop, do me a favor. Before you do all that stuff, please watch the whole video first, okay? Give me a chance to actually earn those clicks and likes. Now, after the video's done, if you still feel like doing all those clicks and likes, then by all means, feel free to click away. This comes as a request from Stephen Fritchie. And Stephen wanted to see me react to this song by X called Soul Kitchen. Now, have I heard the song before? No, I have not. To the best of my knowledge, this does not resonate with me in any way, shape, or form. However, there's always a possibility I may have heard the song in passing and I just don't realize it. So as always, if I start listening to the song and I suddenly go, wait a minute, I recognize this song, I'll let you know.
That's the truth.
You know me, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. This was posted by X Topic, okay? And the video has 295 views. Not gonna get you there, sorry. Look, I'm sure the song is fine. I'm sure the video is fine. I'm just saying, 295 views, not gonna get you there. Other than that, there's really nothing else left to say. Link to the original video will be down below in the video description for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. Let's get started. What do you say? Are you ready? Are you ready? Because here we go. All right, here we go. Soul Kitchen, live. Nice. All right, let's do this.
All right, boy, let's do this.
This is just putting me in a good mood, man. This song is just putting me in a good mood. I'm digging this. This is fun. Is it impressive? No, it's not impressive. It's not mind-blowing in any way, shape, or form, but it's fun to listen to. And it's got a nice groove. It feels good. The energy and the pulse are clearly there. The vocals sound nice. I like the harmonies that are happening. I know they're a little dissonant, but that's on purpose, obviously. Fits the style of the song. The guitar playing, it's tight. There are a couple times where it started to fall just a little bit behind, but I don't know. Maybe it was on purpose because it would fall behind just a little bit and then it would just very quickly just catch up. So one of two things was happening. One, he was doing it on purpose, which is a possibility. Two, it was falling a little behind and he felt it because he was listening to the drums and the bass and went, oops, and then he, sped it up again. It's happened twice so far. And I don't know if it's on purpose or not. I can't tell. I honestly can't tell. It doesn't sound bad. It doesn't sound bad at all. I just happened to notice it. That's all. Anyway, let's keep going here.
Thanks to Wax Apples. We'll see you soon.
Thank you
so much.
That was the last song of the set. Nice.
Thanks for coming to all the shows over the years. Really appreciate it. You really make life worth living. Thank you. Good night.
Woo! Yes, the fans do, don't they? That was fun. Yeah, I can see that being the last song of a set. I could absolutely see that. That makes perfect sense. There's not a whole lot to say. This is going to be a quick review. I can guarantee it. Let me get my thoughts together. It won't take me very long, I promise. And I'll see you in the review. And we're going to make this quick. But I still want to give them the credit they're due. So I'll see you in the review and we'll talk about it. Well, there you go, folks. That was X with Soul Kitchen. This was a request from Stephen Fritchie. Okay. Yeah, I didn't have to think long about this at all. I literally spent like a minute, if that, thinking about this, and this score came to me right away. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give that a 7.4. Yep. 7.4. I feel good about that score. Let me tell you why.
Why?
Plain and simple, this song was fun. There was nothing complex about this song. There was no theory involved. There was no theory needed. You did not need a calculator to, you know, bust things out and try to figure out the equations of how the song was operating. No. Straight ahead. 1 and 4. 1 and 4. 1 and 4. I mean, this song just screams simplicity, but that's okay because they made up for the lack of complicated theory with great feel, great drive, great energy. I loved everything about this song. This song cheered me up, man. I'm gonna be honest with you. The last reaction I did, I'm not gonna say the name of the band, but it kind of put me in a bad mood. I was kind of like turned off by it. I was like, I don't like it. But this song, man, instantly put a smile on my face and brightened my day, just like I try to do for all of you. This song did that for me. I feel so much better after listening to this song. This was fun. The guitar sounded great, chunky. As far as the falling behind part, I don't think it was on purpose. I think it was accidental. But here's the thing. He caught it. It's not like it kept going on and on and on and on. He caught it and he made corrections to, you know, to bring it back up to speed again. God bless him for that. Bass sounded really good. I could hear the bass clear as day on this. Great tone. Got a nice little punch to it with a little bit of buzz in there, which was nice. Just a little fuzz. Not so much to make it distorted, but just enough to give it a little bit of an edge, but still keep the punch. And I absolutely appreciated that. Drumming was solid all the way through. I had no issue with the drumming whatsoever. Drums sounded really good. Vocals. I love what they were doing with the harmonies. I really do. I think they did a great job with those harmonies. Some dissonant harmonies But they, here's the thing, and I know I've gotten a lot of criticism for this in the past. People will get the claim that I don't like Dissonance. That's not true. I do like Dissonance. I love Dissonance as long as it resolves. And every single time it would resolve. It would hit up here, and it would get dissonant, and it would stay dissonant, and then it would resolve. Okay, I got no issue with that whatsoever. I have no problem with that. As a matter of fact, I enjoyed it. Their style on this song, man, was great. I got a little bit of that rockabilly feel. I got a little bit of the punk feel, obviously. I even got a little bit of like 80s new wave in there, just a little bit in the vocals. Kind of Debbie Harry-ish in a little bit from Blondie. Just a little bit. I mean, I kind of got vibes from her on that, but it sounded good, man. It really did. Now listen, 7.4, it's a really good score. And I know that score seems low. And in technicality, it is. But like I've always said, I'm able to be objective. And just because I personally really love a song doesn't necessarily mean it's going to get a fantastic score. You know what I mean? I dug this. I loved this. I'm going to listen to this again. But I don't feel justified putting this up in the high sevens or even into the eights. I don't feel justified doing that. I think 7.4 is exactly the score that this song deserves. So 7.4 is where we're at. 7.4 is where we're going to stay. So 7.4, final score, I have spoken. Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Reactions, Reviews, and Rants. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Hopefully I was able to entertain you. If I was able to put a smile on your face and brighten your day, then I did my job, and I'm so glad I could do it. If you guys feel like joining the fan base, go ahead and click on that button down there. If you guys want to like the video, go ahead and like the video. If you guys want to ring the bell, go ahead and ring the bell. It honestly doesn't make any difference at all to me, but if you guys feel like doing these things, then by all means, feel free to do so. Well, that's going to do it for tonight, folks. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, this is David Heretic signing off, reminding you to stay fabulous and support each other. Later. Peace.